I get this question a lot, you know, about sex and before weightlifting. Now, let me tell you this. Sex, it increases your testosterone levels. That's a proven fact.
Yeah, it has to.
Yeah. I mean, use it or lose it, right? But let me tell you right now, sex before your weightlifting routine is going to fuck up your damn weightlifting routine. Personally, one day I got some bomb-ass head in the morning before I went to the gym. Went to gym, do legs. I lost like 8 fucking reps off my damn first set on leg press, right? From that point on, no more bomb-ass head before my workout. No more
sex before the workout. It all depends, man. Like, if you're going to have sex before your workout, it depends on what type of positions you're doing, right? I mean, if your girl's on top, you know, and y'all have sex the entire time away, of course you're going to reserve most of your energy. But if you on top of your girl pounding, fucking just lighting her ass up for 35, 40 minutes, of course it's going to affect your performance in the gym. You're burning all your fucking glycogen away. You're in your fucking fat burning zone and everything. Yeah. Of course, you ain't going to have that much energy.
But I can speak to this, man. I've noticed with me, I ain't even doing nothing. I'm just getting some bomb ass head, and it just sucks the energy out of me in my workout. So
yeah. It could affect you depending on your level, your activity before the gym, especially if you.
My advice is this: do this shit afterwards. Don't do it before your workout.
Yeah, it could affect your performance.
Your performance.
You know what? That's our advice on the whole thing. But y'all do whatever the fuck y'all want to do.